Elise is one of the members of the launch team for Oasis. She loves being a mom, wife, and teacher. Family means everything to her. In fact, she helped start this community because she felt like she needed a place where she and her family could come and be a part of. She's driven by the love and compassion she feels for others and has enjoyed meeting and making connections with so many new and wonderful people through Oasis. She's excited to see how this community will continue to grow and develop. Today, she's going to talk about her journey, how she learned to live and love the life you have and to let go of the life you thought you had. Please welcome.
The loss of this picture of what was supposed to happen with my life. I wasn't supposed to be 24, single, divorced with a baby on the way. And this is not how it was supposed to go for me. It wasn't in my plan, and I had a really hard time letting go of that plan of how life was supposed to go. Eventually, I started to adjust to my new reality and accept that, okay, this is my life, and just because it didn't go as planned, doesn't mean I can't make the most of it and love it. I can still be a good mom. I can still raise my kids and do everything I want to do. This doesn't mean it's not going to work out for me. But letting go of that dream was really hard. And I encourage you to, if you're holding on to some picture of how you thought life was going to work out, to find a way to let that picture go and to accept that this is your life, this is the only life you get, and we have to enjoy every moment of it that we have, because it might be messy, it might not be perfect, and it might not be what you expected, but we have to love every moment of life that we can. And you might even get as lucky as I did and have things work out even better than you thought they would. My hardest times were what led me to my best times. I eventually met my current husband, who is not here today. He's here with my 4-year-old. And I met him, and I had a happier marriage than I ever thought I could. He's really what a genuinely happy marriage looks like, and he's there for me and my kids. And I know he never gave up on us. And I'm so grateful for the hard times I went through, because they led me to my best times. And that is my message I have for you guys today. So thank you.